Petroleum engineering is a hybrid discipline. It is a combination of a lot of engineering, sciences, mathematics, social sciences. Everything is included in petroleum engineering.
Mines has been in the oil and gas industry for a long, long time, going back to early, 1900s.
Petroleum engineering, so it's the extraction of mostly hydrocarbons, but other fluid-based systems from the earth using wells, and there's a lot of opportunities to work both in an office, but also out in the field.
We have the lab work and we have the classroom work and we have field sessions, but ours goes, I think, one step beyond that because our labs aren't the typical chemistry, biology labs. We're going up to the Edgar Mine and we're drilling into the side of a mountain. The department allows us to go out of the classroom and really apply that knowledge even before we hit industry.
I think one of the things that Mines enjoys quite a bit is we enjoy a really strong connection with a lot of companies, a lot of industry companies, many of them who have offices here in Denver. So our students can go downtown and 20 minutes or 30 minutes and meet with people that are actually working in this area.
There's people everywhere that are either from Mines or they've worked with somebody from Mines, so they know the work ethic that it takes to be here. Just knowing that I went to Colorado School of Mines gives me security for my career in the future, and knowing that that's going to open up a lot of doors for me that I wouldn't have had I gone to other schools.
All of our professors are, constantly in touch with the industry and learning, okay, what would you like our students to learn more about? But there's a powerful emphasis on the foundational understanding.
The future is bright, and this department is going to prepare the students for a dynamic future to come.